Hello students, today we are going to study English for class 2. So take out your English book, Roots and Wings book, okay? And open page number. So today we are going to read lesson 1. And the name of the lesson is A Fun Birthday Party. A Fun Birthday Party. A fun means majedar, okay? So ek majedar birthday party. So before starting the story, one activity is given here. So what is this activity? You go to a birthday party, take the pictures of things that you'll see at the party. जैसे कि आप अगर एक पार्टी में जाते हो तो वहाँ पे क्या क्या चीज़ें देखते हो, what you see in the birthday party, you have to put the tick mark on that. Okay? So do you see a gift box? Yes. So we are going to put a tick mark here. Balloons, obviously we see balloons in a birthday party, so we are going to put the tick mark here also. An umbrella? No. So cross this. A candle? Obviously yes. We put candles on cake, so we are going to put a tick mark here. Cake? Yes. Put the tick mark here. Okay, and decorations, yes. Decorative items or decorations, yes. Bag, no. Cross. Birthday cap, yes. Put the tick mark. Tree, no. Now put the cross mark here. Students, complete this. After that, turn the page. So let us read and enjoy. So students, first of all, I will read one para and then I will explain it in Hindi. पहले मैं एक para जो है वो read करूँगी and then I will explain it in Hindi. हिंदी में explain करूँगी, okay? So Rohan gets up in the morning. Rohan सुबह उठता है, okay? And students, underline the difficult words and the words which are new to you, okay? जो words नए हैं आपके लिए और difficult हैं, आप उन words को underline करोगे. So Rohan gets up in the morning. Rohan सुबह उठता है. Gets up means उठना. He is happy. वह खुश है. It is his birthday. आज उसका क्या है? Birthday है. Father and mother wish him happy birthday. जो मम्मी पापा हैं रोहन के, वो रोहन को wish करते हैं happy birthday. They give him gifts. और वो रोहन को क्या देते हैं? Gifts. Mother gives a cake to Rohan that gives him a bat. रोहन की मदर मम्मी क्या देती हैं? केक देती हैं. एंड उसके पापा डैड क्या देते हैं? बैट. सो दिस इज रोहन्स मदर एंड दिस इज रोहन्स फादर. सो सी शी इज गिविंग केक एंड रोहन्स फादर इज गिविंग बैट हियर एंड दिस इज रोहन. ओके, नाउ ग्रैंडमा gives Rohan a potted plant. Grandpa gives him a cute puppy. तो जो grandma means दादी माँ and grandpa means दादाजी. So Rohan की दादी माँ उसको क्या देती हैं? Potted plant means एक पौधा देती हैं. And grandpa क्या देते हैं? A cute puppy, प्यारा सा एक puppy देते हैं. ओके, रोहन कॉल्स हिम ब्रूनो. रोहन सेज टू एवरीवन थैंक यू सो मच फॉर द गिफ्ट्स. रोहन इस पपी को क्या नाम देता है? ही कॉल्स हिम ब्रूनो. ब्रूनो कह के बुलाता है. ओके, एंड देन आफ्टर दैट ही थैंक्स एवरीवन, लाइक सबको वो थैंक्स कहता है. किस लिए? गिफ्ट्स के लिए. In the evening, Rohan has a party. शाम को रोहन के घर क्या है? पार्टी है. All his friends come to his house. सारे उसके जितने भी फ्रेंड्स हैं सब रोहन के घर आते हैं. All are very excited. Now excited means सोना और excited means उत्सुक होना. बहुत ही ज़्यादा excited है सारे उसके फ्रेंड्स. रोहन कट्स द केक. रोहन केक कट करता है. Let us all sing for Rohan. Now Rohan mother says कि let us all sing for Rohan. चलो सब लोग रोहन के लिए गाते हैं. क्या गाते हैं? birthday song. Let us all clap for him. And Rohan's father says okay, चलो सब लोग clap करते हैं. Whenever we cut a cake, people clap for us and they sing birthday song, right? So Rohan's mother is saying, let us sing for Rohan and let us clap for him. His father is saying, now see, it's Rohan's birthday party. His family and friends sing for him. They also play games and eat tasty food. जो रोहन की family और friends हैं उसके लिए गाते हैं और game भी खेलते हैं और बहुत ही tasty foods means yummy yummy foods खाते हैं birthday में. The food is very tasty now. Rohan's friend is saying कि food जो है बहुत tasty. The food is very tasty. It is a fun party and one of his friend is saying it is a fun party. Like ये जो party है बहुत ही मज़ेदार है. After some time, Rohan says bye to his friends. When they go back and the party gets over, कुछ देर बाद जब party over हो जाती है तो Rohan अपने friends को क्या कहता है? Bye. रोहन opens all the gifts. रोहन अपने सारे gifts क्या करता है? Open करता है, खोलता है. He likes the t-shirt, ball, toys and all the other gifts. जो रोहन है he opens his gifts. वो अपने सारे gifts open करता है after party और उसको सारे जो भी gifts होते हैं t-shirt, ball, toys and all other gifts, जो भी gifts मिले होते हैं उसको बहुत पसंद आते हैं, बहुत अच्छा लगता है उसको. Rohan hugs mom, dad, grandpa and grandma and says, you all made this day special. Thank you, I love you all. Or after that, Rohan hugs mom. Hugs means gale lagana, theek hai? So, Rohan apne mom ko, dad ko, dadi ma and dada ji ko gale lagate hai and sabko thank you kehte hai aur bolta hai ki aap logo ne mera jo ye din hai special bana diya, special din bahut hi acha bana diya aur thank you so much. Aur sabko wo shukriya kehta hai and kehta hai I love you all. Okay students, so how was the story? I hope you like it and underline the difficult words and learn it too and make sure to complete this activity exercise. Okay, so now I'm going to end the session. See you in my next class. Till then, bye bye, take care.